High-frequency sounds are processed in the part of the brain that deals with hearing called the basal ganglia, while low-frequency sounds are processed in the part of the brain called the superior olivary complex. This difference allows for the brain to distinguish between high and low-frequency sounds and interpret them accordingly.